I am. Oh my gosh. Polar bear plunge 2021.